Hello, welcome to E-Mosquito Killer with LED to trap mosquito. Hands-on review and judgment whether to buy or not, and also to know about whether it is a best buy or not. So if you see ordinary all-out machine, the cost will be only 200, but that is not environment friendly and also not good for your health. But if you see here, it has energy saving, it has a night lamp, no pollution, clean air, no chemicals, and it has no effect on your health. If you see the all-out machine, it is definitely not good for your health, because the vapor that is going to be released from the all-out liquid repellent on heating is basically harmful for mosquitoes by 80%, so they are going to die. But that is also harmful to humans, but of course by only 0.01%. So if you see the functioning, how it functions is, it attracts the mosquitoes and kills. How it does means, it releases some into the surrounding environment, it releases some gases through which the mosquitoes find that there are humans. So it emits some sort of perfume which make the mosquitoes feel that a human is present at that place. So the mosquito will come nearby. So once the mosquito comes, there is a fan running in it which will absorb this mosquito, and it will be placed in this tray. So if you see here, it also purifies the air, so it has multiple purposes. So if you see the power, it is only 6 watts. So if you see the so-called 10-20 years back, whatever you used to call 0 watt bulb, that itself used to consume 10 or 15 watts of power. Now small LED lamps are coming which consume only 2 or 3 watts, so it is only 6 watts. So these are the, it acts like a trap. So if you see a rat trap, so it acts like a, you will place a bait in the trap, and once the rat goes near it, the door will be closed. It is similar to that. The working is similar to that. So if you see, these pheromones are released. So these pheromones are what are you emitted from the humans through which the mosquitoes see. Mosquitoes do not detect humans by seeing through eyes. Mosquitoes detect humans based on the smell. The smell is because of the pheromones. So this imitates human breath. So now we will even open this and see. So if you see, this is what is the actual lamp. So now I am going to turn it on. So if you see, this is the lamp actually. So this is the basket wherein the mosquitoes will be lying. This is the exhaust fan which will be running, which will suck the mosquitoes in. And if you see, this is the view from a farther distance, and it is an isometric view, and it's a bird's eye view. So if you see, I have switched off the lights in my room, so you are able to see it working in dark room. So if you see, my entire room is completely dark with this only lighting. So it also acts as a bed lamp. So one more important condition you need to follow for this one to work is, you need to operate it in total dark. If you on the tube light, other LED lights, CFL lights, fluorescent lamps, then mosquitoes absorption rate will be very, very less. But if you operate in this mode, it will be very, very high. So now I have run this machine for over an hour for now. So now I will turn on the lights, and we will see how many mosquitoes are actually captured in the tray. So I have turned on the lights. Now I'm going to switch off the unit and also see how many mosquitoes are captured in 1 hour duration. So when this is on, light will be emitted from here. There is exhaust fan here, so you can see that more clearly. So this is the tray in which mosquitoes will be captured. Now I'm going to open it. So I am just by turning, we can open. Oh my god!
What's this?
In just 1 hour duration, it has captured this many mosquitoes. Oh. Okay, I have dusted out them out of my house. All those 100 mosquitoes now. So now I am going to place this lid on top of the. I am going to place this here again now. So I have placed it back and I also turned on the machine. So coming to conclusions, first point, it works effectively and correctly and efficiently only when there is no room light in the room. So if you see, there is tube light now in the room, so which should not be the case for it to work in its 100% mosquito absorbent mode. Second one, so when at least weekly once you need to empty this tray off which contains say 50 or 100 mosquitoes, because once you keep on piling up mosquitoes in this, the old mosquitoes, dead bodies keep on decomposing. So when the new mosquitoes are trying to come near this point, they will sense the dead body smell of the existing mosquitoes, and if some of the intelligent mosquitoes do not enter inside this, but they escape out away. So to prevent that, the second one point which you need to remember is at least clean it once in a week. Third point, so say assume you turn on this unit for 1 hour with no other light in the external light in the room, and after 1 hour if you remove this half and check how many mosquitoes are present in the tray, depending on the mosquitoes density in your area, definitely you might be having some around say like 10 to 20 or whatever the number is, some say 10 or 20, say assume 20 mosquitoes are present, they immediately fly off away from this once you open this. The reason, because it actually does not kill the mosquitoes. So this acts like an exhaust fan. So this LED light and in combination with the pheromones in imitation of humans system, the mosquitoes think that a human is present in it and the mosquito will reach here. So once it reaches near this point, the mosquito is immediately sucked by the exhaust fan, and so the mosquito will be falling in this, but still the mosquito is alive. So whenever